This is in aid of the Greenhill Gardens Association. Down just below us, we've got Tom Bowler's stall, so go down and have a go. My wife's down there and Barbara's down there. And they've also got some tins they'll be coming on and shaking later. You've got to admit, it's a beautiful gardens here and it's well worth supporting. So I hope you're going to enjoy this afternoon.
When are they digging it up for the new road?
They're going to put a roundabout in here because we've got a shortage on them now. We have checked the weather forecast this afternoon and there's definitely no chance at all of any thunderstorms or rain.
Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you.
Yeah, put you in the mood, don't you?
We're replay, and you've probably seen all the signs around saying who we are.
Wanted, dead or alive.
Yeah. Okay, so it's, we're not going to ask you to do anything, like get up and dance or anything like that.
But if you want to, there's no more things.
But more importantly, it is a fundraising event, ladies and gentlemen, if you bear that in mind. So, who's it for again, Nige?
Greenhill Gardens Association.
Oh, right, yes.
And they're recruiting new members as well, so you can go and sign up if you want.
Yes. Now, is this the association that's armed?
5 or 10 years it is, I think.
Right.
Yeah. 3 years off for good behaviour.
Okay, what should we do now, boys?
Boys. You will have a little joke.
I think we'll do a Buddy Holly number called It's So Easy.
1, 2, 3. It's so easy to fall in love. It's so easy to fall in love. People tell me love's for fools. Here I go breaking all the rules. It seems so easy.
So easy,
so easy,
so easy.
Well, you can
Competition today with the Beach Live over there at the other end of the Esplanade. But we will be there next Saturday about 2 o'clock, I think, isn't it, Nigel?
Yeah, 2 o'clock.
2 o'clock on the Beach Live.
1400 hours, whichever sort of watching.
That's right. Yeah, well, yours is from Turkey, so it could be anything. So do come along and see us and support us next Saturday.
And don't be late like you usually are, because we're only on for 45 minutes.
Yes. That's telling them.
Yeah. Now put your money in the box.
Actually, if we, I don't know, Daphne, have they got a collecting tin that we could have up here in front of us?
Or a dustbin be better.
I'm sure they'll bring one up in a minute.
There's no rush.
Hurry up.
Any time, the next 30 seconds will be fine.
Oh, that's a good idea. Thank you, sir. Yeah, just put it down there, you know. That's right, so we don't want people too embarrassed to put money in.
I'll walk round in a minute.
Okay, this one's number by Paul Anker. That's number called Diana.
You.
Oh,
it's me, is it?
Yes.
Oh, 1, 2, 3.
So young and you're so old, this my darling I've been told. I don't care just to what they say, 'cause forever I will pray. You and I will be as free as the birds up in the trees. Oh, please say my name, Diana.
Thank you. Oh, you're a nice audience we have today, don't we? Well, fairly nice. Some of them have nearly got clothes on. This next number is a song that, well, it's a tune. It's one that the Shadows do, but it's taken from the film A Local Hero, which was written by Mark Knopfler of Dire Straits. And this is the theme tune. It's called Theme from a Local Hero, or Going Home.
Mm-hmm.
Guitar there, Big Al, the kid is pal. Is that your energy drink?
Mm. Yeah, it gives me energy.
Right. Okay, Jason, what would you like to do? I thought you'd say that.
He's predictable.
Predictable what?
Oh, hello. All right. Good. Got rid of it just in time, really.
Anyway, yes, this one is, I think it was the second number one for Cliff Richard, and it's called Please Don't Tease, written by the Shads. It goes like this.
One, two, three.
You know it hurts so much. Come on and squeeze me.
please don't tease me. You know it hurts so much, come on and squeeze me. You know I need your tender touch. You tell me that you love me, baby, then you say you don't. Thank you. All right, okay. Do you know, I'd all worked out what to do next and everything then, and
they forgot me.
And
how do you do?
It's your age. Yeah, there's a tombola down there, you know. I've got a strong feeling I've got to change guitars. Nige, introduce the next number, mate.
Hey, what about Ferry Cross the Mersey?
Good God, I've got my guitar off, put my other one back on, and you still haven't introduced it.
Well, no, I was just thinking.
Really?
Yeah.
You want to take it easy, mate? Could affect your pension.
Talking of pensions, if you see any little white buckets on the floor, just chuck some money in whenever you feel the need.
Yeah. Look, it's a long way down to the floor, isn't it?
Right.
Missed.
Who is?
She always is.
No, I'm not.
Smile and say Thank you very much, thank you. That's better. One thing about nice weather and night and, you know, a lovely day and being outside. Was my hair all right?
Oh, thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Hey-oh.
Actually, thinking about, singing about ferry across the Mersey just then, and, you know, I was thinking, that could be the Mersey there, and then I thought,
It's clean.
It's blue, yeah. Oh, yeah, sorry if anybody's from Liverpool. Well, we are very sorry
if you're from Liverpool.
Do you like Liverpool?
Don't forget to take your change.
What's that, Jim?
Thank you very much.
Got no bags of baggage to slow me down. Well, I'm traveling so fast, my feet ain't touching the ground. Traveling light, traveling light. Well, I just can't wait to be with my baby tonight. No comb and no toothbrush, I got nothing to haul. Dreams have been full of love, but they weigh nothing at all. Soon I'm gonna see that love look in your eyes. While I'm a hootin' and a haulin' away from paradise. Travelin' light, travelin' light. Well, I just can't wait to be with my baby tonight. No comb and no toothbrush, I got nothing to haul. I'm carrying only a pocket full of dreams, a bin full of love, and they weigh nothing at all. Soon I'm gonna see that love look in your eyes. Well, I'm a hootin' and a haulin' away from paradise. Travelin' light, travelin' light. Well, I just can't wait to be with my baby tonight. Well, I just can't wait to be with my baby tonight. Baby tonight. Thank you very much, thank you. Oh, that's nice, right.
I think a little applause for the bit of line dancing there.
Oh.
Although, not much evidence of a line. I could have come and joined him. Oh, there you go, that's the next one. Call this bluff.
Okay, right, now,
What was that then?
He said, do Teenager and Love an Odd Dance for you.
I didn't hear that!
Cloth ears.
Got to change guitars for that.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you got to change guitars. Well, this was done originally by,
And he put Bunny in the pot.
All right, Marty Wilde.
Hang on a minute, we're having an argument at the front here.
Yeah. Hey, no,
there's
boys.
No argument.
I can hear it.
After four.
I live in my own little world, you know.
Dion and the Belmonts.
We know that.
Marty Wilde.
Danny the Tudors. Don't start him off.
Dagenham Girl Pipers. They were good. I might be Benson, that's the other one. It might be Benson, she was good.
Birmingham City Women's League.
Of Elton Beauty.
No.
Do you remember those books?
Teenager?
Anyway, yes, when I was a teenager, that was the thing to, yeah, wasn't it? The book.
What book?
League of Elton Beauty or whatever it was.
that book?
Don't tell me you didn't remember it. No. Along with Rivali and Titbits.
He couldn't reach the top shelf.
And the underwear page.
Oh, dear. Are you ready? Hang on, we ought to start a new... You know the Grumpy Old Men programme? We ought to start a new one, didn't we, really? Dirty Old Men.
The Beatles.
Come on, aren't you ready to start
yet? 1, 2, 3, 4!
Each time we have a quarrel, it almost breaks my heart, 'cause I am so afraid that we will have to part. Each night I am the stars up above. Why must I be a teenager in love? One day I feel so happy, next day I feel so sad. I'll guess I'll learn to take the good with the bad. Each night I am the stars above. Why must I be a teenager in love? I could write a tear, nobody but you. I'll be alone, and you should say we're through. But if you don't wanna make me cry, if you should say goodbye, I'll still go on loving you. Each night I am the stars above. Why must I be a teenager in love? I cry out of tears, nobody but you. I'll be alone if you should say we're through. But if you wanna make me cry, that won't be so hard to do. If you should say goodbye, I'll still go on loving you. Each night I am the stars above. Why must I be a teenager in love?
Oh dear. Where else could you do this?
Have you seen any aqua aerobics yet?
No. Synchronised swimming out of the bay. That'd be good, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
But what a lovely outlook it is in there. Where else could you be? The weather, you know, like you said yesterday, with this sort of weather, if we had this all the time, bit of rain at night.
Yeah.
Yeah. It'd be no good for you to go to Spain, would it?
No.
Indeed. Right, this next number is a number by Frankie Vaughan originally.
Give me the moon.
Here we go.
Oh, he'll give me the moonlight, give me the gulls.
Gals.
I'll take him all the gulls.
Yeah. The gills.
So this one's called Tuning. Old Chinese riff on. This was This was revamped in the 80s by Shakin' Stevens, and sounds like a complaint, doesn't it? Oh, got terrible Shakin' Stevens this week. But anyway, it's called Green Door, and I don't know whether we've got a green door really.
No.
There's one by the toilet, so. Anyway, it goes like this. Here we go, Jace.
Midnight, one more night without sleeping, watching till that morning comes creeping. Green door, what's that secret you're keeping? Well, there's a movie and when they play it, I'm behind the green door.
Green door,
I don't know what they're doing, but they laugh a lot behind the green door. child of this thing. Wonder just what's going on in there. I saw an asshole weeping through a smoky cloud behind the green door.
Green door.
And I said, yo, send me. Someone laughed out loud behind the green door.
Green door.
All I wanted to is join the happy crowd behind the green door.
Green door.
Oh, let me in, boys. Please let me in. I just want to go inside. Secret you're keeping. Well, as I'm walking out on the cliff, I'm behind the green door.
Green door.
Well, I'm not dead to it, but they laugh a lot behind the green door.
Green door.
Want to let me in so I can find out what's behind the green door.
Green door.
Or an apple peeping through a smoky cloud behind the green door.
Green door.
When I say
thank you.
Okay, so boys, if you look across the sea, actually you can't see the Isle of Wight today, but this one was recorded by a resident of the Isle of Wight.
Can you normally see the Isle of Wight from
here,
then?
Well, you reckon if you could see it, it's about to rain, so you've got no chance of seeing it today. And I think you've got to be up on top of Portland to see it.
And the cows have got to be lying down, haven't they?
Yeah, yeah, right. Facing a north-southerly direction.
Well, that's all white then.
Yeah, sorry. So, as I say, if you can see the Isle of Wight, guy who lives over there, he still lives over there, I think, Craig Douglas, he recorded this one back in the 60s. It's called She Was Only 15.
16. Oh. Do you know, I wish I hadn't asked you now. Yeah.
It's the longest introduction, it's even longer than yours.
I'm learning.
I'm training him well.
You ready, boys?
I'm ready.
Only 16, only 16, only 16, only 16. She was only 16, only 16, and I love her so. But she was too young to fall in love. I was too young to know. We'd laugh, we'd sing, and do little things that made my heart glow. 'Cause I was a mere lad of 16, and I've aged the years since then. Why did I give my heart so fast? It never will happen again. 'Cause I was a mere little things made my heart glow, 'cause I was a mere lad. man of 16, and I've aged the years since then.
Okay. Thank you very much, thank you. Oh, some lovely dancing there. I was... Any thought then, I thought Archie was going to get up and join in.
Well, the trouble is, when you say left foot forward, you don't know whether it's the front one or the back.
Archie! Come in. Last week I was too quiet.
I think it's time for another instrumental, ladies and gentlemen. No, don't go. Yes, I think so.
Wonderful band.
Yes. Yeah, this one was the first one that the Shadows did with a full orchestral backing. And we're lucky because we got Jason.
He's much cheaper than the full orchestra as well.
Domestic
going on here, yeah. Never argue with a woman with a parasol. Too dangerous. Right, well, I can't remember what I was doing.
Wonderful singing.
Oh, yes. So, this one's called Wonderful Love.
1, 2, 3, 4.
one. Watch out, watch out, watch out. Here comes the lifeboat.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
All right, okay. I thought for a minute, oops, the bloke collecting for the lifeboat.
Sounded like a threat.
It's coming, it's coming.
Yeah,
it's coming.
Any requests?
Hey, get off.
Any money? Don't be shy.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, this is very appropriate, isn't it, actually? A number by The Kinks. Of course, it's starting to get windy now, isn't it? Now I'm using the music here. You can never rely on the weather. It's a number by The Kinks, and it's called Sunny Afternoon.
No, I'm staying. You run away.
That's rather off.
Yeah, so kind.
He's doing his best, Derek.
As you probably notice, Alan is our PR.
Mate, bugger off.
Yeah. Yeah, see, went to the school of how to get on with audiences.
I'm the diplomat. If you don't like it, tough.
Anyway, this is for all of us. All of us people who work.
All that work. Hello, sir. Can I help you? Yes. Yes, all the job done. Okay. Let's get the workers in.
Haven't you started it yet?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you, thank you. All right, there we go.
Runaway girl.
Oh, All right!
I know.
Well, you asked for a request.
Yeah. From the band, I meant.
Yeah, we know what we do.
So do they.
Yeah, so do they.
Do we?
Yes, okay then, this one's a number by Del Shannon.
Done before he shot himself.
And you'll notice, of course, all those aficionados will notice that originally the backing was just a basic upright piano, and they used to have what was called a clavichord that fitted under the piano, and it was a monophonic type of organ. And it was only two octaves. So, where are you going? You're going, oh, you're getting a bit cold, are you?
I'll come see you.
All right, well, come and see me then. Put your money in the tin. Want to make an appointment? See, we're obviously getting cold.
Thought he was going to walk across the flower beds then.
That's nice,
getting some rays, are we?
All right. Quite a tune now.
Yeah, so anyway, Jason, you'll notice on this, features the piano, and with the wonders of modern technology, we get the clavichord as well. Those ice creams looked nice as they came along there, didn't they?
Didn't buy us one.
Oh, yeah. Well, what more can you say?
Yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah. Well,
yeah, we know you, do
it,
what, you do what you want to do, and we'll do what we want to do. Anyway, that's an American tradition. But, no, seriously, oh, folks, seriously, folks.
You won't get through to Mr. Grumpy.
Let's have a go at breaking up is hard to do. Try and follow the right words though, if you can.
Don't do that!
I'm feeling tense.
My cup runneth over, unfortunately it's empty. Right, breaking up is hard to do, yeah. Okay,
right. You ready?
Yep. Down, dooby-doo-down, down. Come-a-come-a-down, dooby-doo-down, down. Come-a-come-a-down, dooby-doo-down, down. Breaking up is hard to do. Don't take your love away from me.
say that breaking up is hard to do. Now I don't know that it's true. Don't say that this is the end. Instead of breaking up, I wish that we were making up again. I beg of you, don't say goodbye. Don't you leave me for some other guy. They say that breaking up is hard to do. Now I know that it's true. Don't say that this is the end. Instead of breaking up, I wish that we were making up again. I beg of you, don't say goodbye. Don't you leave me for some other guy. Think of all that we've been through. Cause breaking up is hard to do.
Thank you. Okay, we're going to do one more, then we're going to take a little break. But first of all...
Yeah, don't matter.
It's a special day today, on more than one level, actually, isn't it? It's a great day, it's a lovely sunny day, but also we have a birthday, don't we?
We do.
Mr. Grumpy here.
Yeah. Mr. McGee. Two steps forward.
Oh, he's looking good.
He's gone all shy.
He's looking good for 75. Yeah. Happy birthday to you. Today, if only. Right, what should we do then just before we take a break?
Well, I saw a guy surfing just now.
Are you trying to insinuate something in that respect?
Well, I'm just giving you. I think the breakers are about 6 millimeters high.
The breakers? What's a breaker?
Breaker.
Sir.
Yeah, that's
trucking, isn't it? Not safe.
Hey, what's your language?
Okay, well, yes, we're going to do... Especially for those people out there, yeah, as you say.
In the water. Especially, I thought that was God just now.
I did. I thought he was walking on it over there.
He's on the board.
Then I saw the paddle.
Yeah.
But, that impression?
Yeah, it's supposed to have really happened, isn't it? I don't know.
Big feet.
Yeah, as you say, Nigel, the surf's up to about 6 millimeters.
Yeah.
Anyway.
That's about a quarter of an inch for you people behind.
Quarter of an inch.
There's a quarter of an inch.
Yeah.
Anyway, yeah.
That, just that is 6 inches.
What is?
I think my idea of a program called Dirty Old Man is developing. Anyway, just imagine you're down in California there, on the beach. That's right, yeah. Ducking the bullets.
Hey, no barracking from the audience, especially the comfortable ones.
Yeah, so here we go with...
Oh, I have to ask you to leave.
Surfing USA. Everybody had an ocean across the USA. Let everybody be surfing like California is. Bushy blonde hairdos, serving USA. Thank you. Oh yeah, surfing, or as we do these days, just sit behind a computer and pretend.
No, we're taking a break now.
Oh yeah, I thought I made that clear. Actually, we were taking a break.
Were you listening?
Oh, obviously, nobody up here is listening. Why are you not listening?
Okay, we'll be back shortly.
Don't call me shortly.
No, it doesn't. Fucking hell, it doesn't.